as it can directly affect our buying power.
We now move on to the sport report with Emir. Over to you now, Emir.
Good evening. In sports today, skateboarding, one of the most enjoyable, fun and entertaining activities that anyone can participate in is skateboarding. Skateboarding may appear to be a complicated and difficult hobby to master, but that does not restrict anyone from taking up and getting in on the skateboarding revolution. Skateboarding gives a sense of thrill and excitement that other sports are lacking. Compared to other hobbies or recreational activities, skateboarding is relatively inexpensive to enter and pursue. With skateboarding, there really isn't any limitation as to where or when you can hop on your deck and go for a ride. With that, I end my sports report heard for today. Back to you, Deepashna.
Thank you for the report, Ime. We end 7 Edition tonight with the clip of the joyous face of the visitor in Kidzania, Kuala Lumpur.
Good night.
Yeah.